In the Caucasus Mountains along Russia's southern fringe, a hidden war is escalating. Moscow says it's battling militant Islam in the tiny Republic of Ingushetia. But people here say hundreds of innocent civilians are being disappeared, tortured and murdered.
He says we can no longer walk, our teeth have been broken, our jaws are broken, we desperately need some help.
They say they live in terror of a Russian security apparatus out of control.